Hello, I'm Mark Ashcroft, RF Business Development Manager at Pico Technology. I was just sitting down here making some measurements with the Pico VNA. We're at European Microwave on the stand here demonstrating some of our products. One new product that I do have with me is the check standard. And we found that on our setup day, we stumbled across a very good reason why you might want a check standard when you're making vector network analyzer measurements. So on setup day, we'd got everything up and running, and we made our first measurements here of the check standard, and I got a result. Let me show you what we saw. Well, given that the yellow line is the measurement that we expect from a check standard, and the blue line is the measurement that we're making, that was a rather disappointing result, and sent us into a bit of a spin, didn't it, Stu, for a bit?
Certainly did.
So, we had to think about it for quite a while as to what was going on here. Well, eventually, we found that both of us had brought cal kits for the VNA. And what we had managed to do is cal with one standard using the data for another standard. Here we go. Here's a PC 3.5 standard, our premium calibration standard, short open load and through. There's our SMA standard, short open load and through. And what we've done, we calibrated with the SMA standard, but using the PC 3.5 data. What the check standard was telling us, that we wouldn't otherwise have seen, was that the measurement was completely invalid. We had to work out and put that right, and when we did recalibrate, and start our measurement, we've got a good result. Had we not had a check standard, we may never have found that we'd mixed up the calibration standards. There are of course many other things that can go wrong in a measurement, but stumbling across that one kept us thinking for quite some time. So that's measuring away now. The blue data is the live trace. That's running out of about 100 hertz resolution bandwidth. That's our live trace. We can compare that if we use the compare data utility and compare. And what that's doing is it's comparing the blue data with the yellow data, and it's telling us, as we can see here, test passed. That is comparing the measured data with the traceable data provided with the check standard, and that's telling us that we are within uncertainty with that measurement at the moment. That's what a check standard is all about, making sure that you can make measurements and have confidence in the measurements before you start.